Okay, we are back. Where we left off was in between. I'm sorry about that. I did not know that was gonna happen. That's never happened before. That high-pitched whistle was saying that. Okay, so where we left off was in between going from. The Saiyan Saga to the ne to Namek, which I think is the Ginyu Saga. Okay, trying to remember. There we go. Controls.
Look really strong.
Okay. Trying to remember controls is not good. Okay, here we go. Okay, still got a strength. Nice. Okay, so to the world map. Gotta go back to Goku's house. And as you can see at the top of the stream, I am still going for followers all through the end of March. Every follower will give me the opportunity to put a challenge on my hardcore Minecraft world.
Oh, Gohan, back already?
And that'll also help me get started with trying to work out more. Yep, I'm back.
That's so. If you have time before Bulma finishes her spaceship, you might as well get some studying in.
What?
Okay.
That's lame. Who studies these days? Level up.
After a fierce showdown with the Saiyans, the Earth was safe once again. But that safety came at a hefty price. The Dragon Balls, the only hope of bringing back those who had lost their lives, were gone. Thanks to what Vegeta said, however, Gohan and the others learned of more Dragon Balls on Kami's homeworld, planet Namek. After they had found Kami's old spaceship, Gohan and the others made preparations for their long, arduous trip to Namek.
Namek. Evil Emperor Frieza.
Gohan, is that you?
There we go.
Oh, perfect. You're just the person I wanted to talk to. So listen, it's about the spaceship.
The spaceship? Are you sure you want to talk to me about that?
Yep. If you've got some time, do you think you could meet me here at Capsule Core in West City?
Oh, sure. I'll be there soon.
Okay, there we go.
What could she want to talk about? I guess I'd better head to Capsule Corporation to find out.
Okay.
Holding out for hope on planet Namek.
Depending on how far I get, it could make it so that I'm reaching the farthest I have in the game.
Maybe the
stream.
The spaceship's ready for takeoff. She wanted to talk to me specifically.
I left off with a level 24 Vegeta on my farthest account, so. We'll see. World map. West City. I think I left off with beating Dodoria. But I'm not 100% sure. Well, on that one account, not in general. Because obviously I'm on Earth right now before they go to Namek.
Just the person I was looking for.
Huh? What's up, Bulma?
We're gearing up to go to Namek, right? I'm working on the spaceship that's gonna get us there. But I'm short on parts.
Oh, bummer.
With Goku in the hospital practically mummified in bandages, you're the only one left for the job.
Oh, no problem, Bulma. Leave it to me.
That's the spirit. Here's what I need.
Hoverite Mal... What? Thermophyte?
Think
I don't even know what those...
That?
I don't know what those are. Those made up or something? I'm going the wrong way. I thought I was going the right way, but I was going the wrong way. Okay. No wonder they weren't getting closer. They're all over here. Of course I'm... Just because this song's playing, I'm not going to be able to keep this on Twitch. So this will get unarchived as soon as stream's done. This examine crushing strike Super Masenko. I have 37 D medals. What? Oh, learn Meteor Sledge. Oh, of course. No shit, Gohan, you barely even took any damage. Is this it right here? No. Oh, it is! Okay.
I think I can handle this.
It's over here somewhere. Right here. And that's a D metal. Why can't I see it? Ah. There we go.
This looks to be everything. I'd better get these to Bulma.
Might as well, since it's gonna get copyrighted anyway. It's not allowed on Twitch, but it's allowed on YouTube, so to find this archive, you'll have to go on YouTube. Nothing like sneaking up behind her.
Talk about speedy service.
Everything check out?
And hand over materials needed to Bulma.
Sure does. Great job. I'll have this spaceship up and running in no time.
Thanks a bunch, Bulma.
Oh, shit. I just realized I forgot to do my daily stuff on my other games. Oh, well. Okay. I guess I'll... I mean, I can just do them right now. One of them I just need to log onto the game. Okay, cool. Now I have Bulma as the development community. King Kai, though, but he can't be placed, can he? No, he can't, so... I don't know why they give him that mechanical part when it can't... I don't understand why the ones that are leaders of a community get other, like, mechanics.
Is complete and ready for takeoff. All right, Gohan, just let me know when you're ready to launch. We won't be back on Earth anytime soon, so make sure you've got everything you need.
Right!
Okay, one game's down.
So, you all set for the trip?
Yes. Yep, all set.
Okay. I'll just perform a few final checks and make my way over to Kame House. You go ahead and meet up with Krillin and the others.
Will do. 21,000? No, I don't even have to go to the Kame House. It automatically sets me there. Nice.
Everyone is gathered at Kame
House. That's why it said, "Are you ready?"
What's with the hair, Gohan?
My mom thought I should look more presentable. You know, when meeting an entire alien race for the first time.
Okay, man, your mom sure is strict. We're counting on you. Don't come back until you found those Dragon Balls.
I mean, Gohan, you already look like a Namekian wearing those clothes.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Master.
Krillin looks like he's wanting to fight them.
Write me every day, Gohan!
How?
Alright, time for takeoff!
How can he write you every day?
Meanwhile, just as Bulma and the others left for planet Namek, Vegeta, back and fully recovered from his fight on Earth, learned of his commander Frieza's absence. Frieza was on his way to planet Namek with his most elite subordinates in tow. He was in search of the Dragon Balls that he learned of from Vegeta and the others on Earth. His goal? To wish for immortality.
How
Vegeta
dare he?
Hurriedly made his way to Namek in an effort to catch Frieza and stop him.
If Frieza is able to attain immortality, the universe is history. I'm not going to let that happen. Those Dragon Balls are mine!
That's my boy Vegeta. Go get those Dragon Balls.
Meanwhile, 34 days after Bulma and the others left Earth, they finally arrived at their destination, planet Namek.
Didn't she say it was only going to take a month and it took 34 days? Goku's trip only takes like 6.
We did it! We actually made it to planet Namek!
This place kind of reminds me of where Piccolo trained me, back on Earth.
No use waiting around. Let's find those Dragon Balls. Oh, hey, check this out. I'm picking something up. No doubt about it. It's a Dragon Ball.
You're right.
Woohoo! All right!
We found one!
Huh? Krillin, do you feel that strong energy over there?
Huh? Man, you're not kidding. It's massive, and it feels crazy strong! And there's something kinda evil about it, too.
Because it's an evil emperor.
There's nothing to freak out.
Mwahahaha.
Besides, look at the reading I'm getting over there. The radar's picking up 4 Dragon Balls all in one spot.
Yeah, you're right. It's probably just some Namekians. We got nothing to be afraid of. Right?
No, the Namekians is a...
Wait,
is a race of peaceful creatures
before.
That train to defend
it's
their planet.
Spaceship!
I knew it!
Go on, lower your power level. They'll know we're here.
Yeah.
It's Vegeta. Looks like it's just him.
I am not letting you get your filthy hands on those Dragon Balls, Frieza!
Do I get to play as Vegeta? Is that what happens right away? Or do I need to play as the Earthlings?
Bulma, let the others know what's going on, and then head back to Earth. We'll stay here and gather the rest of the Dragon Balls. Gohan, sound good to you?
Yeah. Okay, I'll get a hold of Master Roshi and fill him in first. Once I'm back, I'll pick Goku up and bring him here. I should be back in about 2 months.
2 months?
Right. 2 months.
What?
Another one?
Hold the phone. What's another one of those things doing here?
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know!
Because they're not just saying spaceships.
We found it, Lord Frieza!
Excellent work. Now only 3 remain out of my grasp.
Then Vegeta gets one.
Not to lose that to Doria.
You get the 5th one, and then Krillin gets one from Guru.
Yes, sir!
Pardon me, Lord Frieza. Kui has just intercepted Vegeta.
Has he? My, that was fast.
In addition, the two large power sources from earlier have suddenly disappeared as well. I will make my way to their location and investigate. I should be able to identify them shortly.
Very well, but I'm more concerned about ridding myself of that traitor Vegeta. What a shame. I didn't think him foolish enough to turn against me, let alone attempt to steal the Dragon Balls for himself.
Kui should be on his way to dispose of Vegeta. Should be interesting. Those two have long hated each other. They are roughly equal in power, I believe. So I assume it'll take a fair bit of time.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'm going to enjoy blowing you to pieces.
Come on. All this talking, no action.
Right. Make sure to let Goku and the others know. Thanks. All right, I'm heading back to Earth now. Good luck, you two. I'll be back with Goku as fast as I can.
Krillin! Someone's coming!
Huh? Is it the Saiyan?
No. It's not Vegeta. It's someone weaker. Probably a Namekian.
It should be right around here. Huh? Look. What the hell is that?
What?
That big guy looks a lot like
those
Raccoon.
Those aren't Namekians!
These aren't the two like that Namekians. showed up in the anime, so why'd they make them different?
Their power levels are a joke. They're nothing but trash.
I guess it's just some tourists, huh? Well, anyway, we got orders to annihilate everyone on the planet. It wouldn't be much fun if they got away. So let's take care of that spaceship of theirs.
Sounds good to me.
No! That's our ship!
Sucks to be them. Guess they were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Okay, Gohan. Feel free to let loose on these guys. They're nothing compared to you. Here goes.
Right.
Now we get a fight.
You guys are dressed just like the Saiyans we fought back on Earth.
Oof. Come on! They're like teaming up on me and not even going to Krillin. Come on! I can't even get in a move in! Finally, one's down. Thank you, Krillin. Damn. They just kept targeting me and not Krillin. Jeez, Bulma, calm down. It's not like you're fighting.
Lord Frieza, It seems like those two power sources from before may warrant more of our attention. They raised their power levels almost instantly, and then vanished after defeating two of our scouts.
That is indeed strange. I highly doubt it's Vegeta's doing.
Correct, my lord. It can't be Vegeta. The sources each have a power level of about 1500.
1500, is that right? Hardly anything worthy of our concern, wouldn't you say? They do seem rather unruly. If you happen upon
them, not even their full extent.
Let us leave Vegeta's destruction to Kui. You hear that, Vegeta?
That was a direct order from Lord Frieza. I finally get to kill you.
Don't make me laugh, Kui. Do you actually think you can beat me?
Are you blind, Vegeta? Take a look at your scouter. You'll see my power level is leagues above yours.
You sure about that? Yes. No point waiting for his attack. I'll just hunt him down and blow him to bits.
Well, now.
That's Frieza's ship. It really is my lucky day. Not only do I get to rid Kui limb from limb, but I get to scrap Frieza's ship too. Level 24, well, 23 against level 12, really? They didn't even get a single attack in. Now, where'd the ship go? Can't fight the ship? Okay, Kui is over here.
You must really have a death wish, coming at me like this. You've lost your edge, Vegeta. You don't stand a chance against me with a power level like that.
Don't be disappointed. You're in for a treat. You see, I've managed to learn a little new trick during my time on Earth.
Like what? How to run away?
Like how to control my power level.
No way. 19, 20, 21, 22,000.
It blew up Kui's power. Well, blew up Kui's scouter.
This must be some sort of error, but I set my scouter to Vegeta's coordinate, and it's showing a reading of more than 22,000.
Did you say 22,000? That's an older model scouter, isn't it? Here, I'll get a more accurate reading with mine. Impossible! It can't be! Is my scouter broken? But it's a newer model! The reading's up to 24,000!
Are you saying his power level is even beyond ours now?
Die!
I'd better eat something.
We're supposed to be equal in power.
You fool! I've grown stronger with each battle that I fought. The most recent one on Earth pushed me to the brink of death. Don't think for a second that a pampered peon like you could ever be my equal!
Why were...
Got it!
Pokemon together. I never really liked him anyway. What did you say?
You're so pathetic. You have pissed me off for the last time.
Yes. Finished him off with Gallic Gun. 88,000. Hell yeah.
You're not going anywhere! Dirty fireworks.
Vegeta's power level from before! That 24,000 reading, it was real! Oh, I don't believe it! He just took out Kui!
I'm hardly surprised at this. How soon you forget, Vegeta is a highly experienced fighter in every right. Not to mention foolish. He doesn't seem to know his error and so brazenly defying me.
Lord Frieza! The scouter shows there are about 10 Namekians in that direction.
Very good. Let's hope they have what I'm looking for. The fifth Dragon Ball. Let's pay them a visit.
Cool. Now I got the Vegeta token. I'm pretty sure he links up with Goku.
I hate to say it, but that's it. We're screwed. There's no way we can ever get back to Earth now!
Bulma? Let's at least get away from this place. We're sitting ducks out here!
We should try to find a place to hide. Maybe in a Namekian house or a cave or something.
We'll try to figure something out.
I'm sure the Namekians can help us fix our ship, right?
I wish I could be as optimistic as you two.
You cannot fly or fire key blast while moving. Okay, not that, this. Community. Soul emblems. No! Yes, he links up with Goku. He also links up with Bulma. And Chaozu, because he self-destructs, apparently. Okay. If you guys don't know, Vegeta's my favorite. I've posted the tattoo I have of him, so... I'm going to max out all his stats. Can I not give more than one at a time? Boom. 31. Vegeta's gonna be the first one I max out, so... Max out Vegeta... Goku, I'll be working on, like, the Z Fighters first. Obviously, the ones I will be using the most, because they are the ones that are mainly in the story. Adult proficiency and friendship plus 3. Boom. That's 2 stats maxed out. Nice. We have the last 3 stats maxed out. Okay. Seventy-nine. 82. The God proficiency is already maxed out, so boom. I think it maxes out around 100. Not sure. But Vegeta's getting pretty close. He's already gold. Okay, if I link him up there now.
Bulma, do me a favor and check the dragon radar, please. You said four of the Dragon Balls were in one spot, right? Well then, it's possible that those guys...
Of course.
Yeah, that explains it! They have the four Dragon Balls!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Go on, did you feel it?
Yeah, their power was incredible.
Whoa, that small guy, he might actually be stronger than Vegeta.
No shit, he's Frieza.
Stronger than Vegeta?
His second form has a power level of 1,000,000.
Cool, man. Wait, how are we supposed to get the Dragon Balls from those guys?
Next phase.
Whoa.
really?
Once Master Roshi learned of the situation on Namek from Bulma, he informed Goku right away. Goku, who was eager to help his friends, then asked Dr. Briefs to build him a spaceship. Dr. Briefs modified the ship Goku arrived in as a child and gave it enough power to reach planet Namek in just 6 days.
Nice.
After bringing himself back up to fighting condition with some Senzu beans, Goku left for planet Namek.
All right, I'm off. I'd better get training with this gravity machine right away. After all, I've only got about 6 days to get stronger than Vegeta.
Hey, you guys! Those creeps from before are heading straight for the Dragon Ball!
Hey, that's...
Wait a minute. That's right back where Krillin thought that the Namekians were approaching us.
Okay, right? I'll head over there and check things out.
I'm going too.
Wait a second! Are you just gonna leave me here by myself?
Well, it'll be a lot safer for you here.
Actually, you might be right. Fine. I'll just open up a capsule home here in the cave and wait for you guys.
Go on. Make sure you lower your power as much as possible.
Right.
You can't fight anyway.
Frieza's horrible henchmen.
So, you think there are really some Namekian villages here?
Well, if they are, we need to hurry and find them before it's too late.
How am I tired?
Go on. You know the deal, right?
Yeah. No energy blasts or flying, right?
That's right. We have to move undetected.
I'll just be sitting here collecting these orbs. They are used to level up. Instantly start running underwater.
I think I can handle this.
How are we supposed to take on that stubby guy and his friends? I mean, come on! What's going on down there? They look just like Kami and Piccolo. Ah, they must be Namekians!
First introductions. I am Frieza. I'm looking for the Dragon Balls. And if I'm not mistaken, I do believe one of them can be found here.
We don't have anything like that.
Dende.
It takes a great deal of courage to lie to me with a power level like yours.
That device, that must be how they're able to find what few villages are spread across the planet.
You know, the other elders were all too willing to provide me the information I need.
Willing? That's impossible.
Well, they did require some convincing. Zabon, show how persuasive we can be.
Sir.
Perhaps you understand now. If you insist on being this difficult, those young ones over there will be the next to die.
They're monsters!
Oh, no shit.
Terrible!
Frieza even has a transformation that looks like a Xenomorph.
Why, I'll make a wish, of course. Nothing too extravagant, mind you. Just immortality.
Even if these monsters manage to gather the Dragon Balls, they still might not be able to make their wish. I suppose we have no choice, but promise me one thing. Promise me you won't lay a hand on the children.
Of course. Mind you, you could have saved yourself all this trouble by doing this sooner.
Hmm.
take this and be gone.
Well, I have. Perhaps you can tell me something. Say the location of the two remaining Dragon Balls. If memory serves, you need 7 of them to make a wish, isn't that right?
Don't be ridiculous. We Namekians are not in the business of endangering our own kind.
And just when I thought you were less foolish than the rest. I suppose I have no other recourse but to kill you and the children.
Get out of here, Dende! No!
Right!
No! Our scouters! Now you won't be able to hunt us down anymore!
Yeah, they will. It'll just take longer.
You're all dead!
It's not much fun killing small fries like you, but you gotta die sooner or later.
Who the hell are you?
To make you pay for what you did!
Hey, go on.
Ray, Gohan, taking on someone stronger than you.
These guys are way out of our league. You're Jets, Gohan.
No way.
Oh, that was close. That's why I was trying to get away.
You have it all. We're gonna pay for that.
What? Oh, Gohan has completely lost it.
How can you?
No way.
There we go.
We gotta catch him off guard, then run.
30,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Solar flare.
Wait, that's right. Here, go on. Take the kid.
Okay.
Tosses the kid in midair. Close your eyes, Gohan.
Take this. Solar flare.
Yeah! My eyes. I can't see.
All right. It worked.
Twerps, where the hell you go?
That's not what he did. He started destroying the island.
We're safe.
All right, we need to head back to Bulma fast. Hey, can you fly?
Oh, yes. Thank you for saving me. So, what's your name? I'm Dende.
Now we're Vegeta again. Nice.
One of Frieza's goons is on the move. This energy. Is that Dodoria? This is perfect. I can more than handle him all by myself. Taking on Frieza now would be downright suicidal. I have to plan my next moves carefully.
Okay, Dodoria.
Vegeta!
Hey there! It's been quite some time, Dodoria. I've waited for you to foolishly leave Frieza aside. Knocking you around should be easy enough without Frieza here.
Right? You think you're hot stuff, don't you? Do yourself a favor. Shut up and just hand over that scouter of yours. Do that and I'll let you live just this once.
Is that so? You went completely radio silent during your attack on the Namekian village, which can obviously mean only one thing. You've lost every single one of your scouters, haven't you?
Yep.
How perfect! Now I can make my way over there unnoticed. You want this, don't you?
I guess you're not as dumb as you look, Vegeta. What are you doing? Why did you break it? You idiot! Don't you realize you're not going to be able to find the Namekians without it?
I recently spent some time on a planet called Earth. Believe it or not, they don't require scouters in order to sense power. There was another Saiyan there as well, and he also knew how to use that technique. Which means an elite like myself should easily master it.
That's it then, isn't it? Those little runts I was after, they were Earthlings. What are you doing, teaming up with those punks?
What, Earthlings? What the hell are you talking about? There's no way Earthlings could be out here. Enough of this nonsense. Stop wasting time.
Little do you know, Vegeta.
I see what's going on here. You've come to realize just how much stronger I've gotten, and now you're too afraid to fight me. You saw my power level on your scouter before, didn't you?
That number wasn't accurate. My scouter was busted.
What are you so afraid of? Go on, try and attack me!
Who do you think you are? Fuck. You're not better than me!
Near-death experience on Earth greatly increased my power. That's what it means to be a mighty Saiyan warrior. Prepare yourself.
Yeah, good. Nice of you to just stand there and take all my ki blasts. Come on. What the fuck? It stopped me from using my Gallic gun.
Gallic gun.
96,000. Vegeta level 24.
Wait, Vegeta! If you let me go, I'll let you in on a little secret. But it ain't so little. It's a big one. It's about the home of your people. It's about planet Vegeta.
What? What is it? Spit it out!
You've probably heard all this before. How planet Vegeta was destroyed by some huge meteor, right? But that's not the truth. What happened is a bunch of crazy strong Saiyans like yourself started cropping up all over the place. And the more powerful they got, the more they didn't see the point in following orders from anybody. Lord Frieza lost trust in you guys, and because of that, he felt he needed to lay down the law. And oh, did he! Lord Frieza ended up not just destroying planet Vegeta, but every single Saiyan himself. But you know, Vegeta, you should be grateful. Lord Frieza saw a lot of potential in you, too much to waste, so he made sure to destroy the planet when you weren't there.
He was on Frieza's ship when Frieza destroyed the planet.
I bet that was a lot to take in, huh?
You're wrong about that, Dodoria. I couldn't care less about my planet, my comrades, or even my parents. But what infuriates me to no end is how I let myself be used all this time by bastards like you. Thinking about it makes me sick to my stomach.
Lord Frieza!
Frieza's terrified of the limitless potential of a Saiyan's power. If what I heard on the scouter is to be believed, then all 7 Dragon Balls are needed in order to make a wish come true. First, I'll get my hands on the 2 remaining Dragon Balls. No, 1 should be more than sufficient. If I can hide even just 1 of them, Frieza and his lackeys won't be able to make their wish a reality. Then all I have to do is wait until their guard is down and steal the rest of them.
Power protein, fancy earring, super brain bread. Interesting. Super brain bread?
We're finally back.
Well, you guys certainly took your time, didn't you?
took your time.
Huh? Who's the pocket-sized Piccolo? Oh, he's Namekian, isn't he? What's your name, little guy?
Yes, my name is Dende.
Huh. I'm gonna call him Little Green. Been through a lot.
Oh yeah, that's right. I've got great news from my dad.
Really? That's great.
Goku's on his way here as we speak. He should arrive in about 6 days. And I hear he's toughening himself up.
Dad's coming? Hooray!
Yahoo!
Six days remained until Goku would arrive on planet Namek.
Nice. Total S. Which is funny, if you don't get all S, it's not a total of S, it's a total of A. Or B. Depending on how it is. I don't understand that. Even if it's like 4, you get 3 S's and 1 A, it's like, oh, you got an A, so it's an A.
Wait. Huh? Where are you? Are you in space? Oh, that's right! You're heading to Namek. Good luck finding the Dragon Balls!
Wait a minute. You mean you don't know what's going on? There's some crazy stuff going down on Namek.
Crazy stuff? Well, we can talk about that later. I've actually got some guests here with me. In
In fact, it's for people you know quite well.
Wait, you don't mean...
They've asked me to train them even harder than I trained you.
Hey, Goku, you hear me? We met up with Kami in the other world, and he told us all about this place.
You said there's four of them there, right? So that's Yamcha, Tien... Wait, is Piccolo there too?
Yep.
I'm not about to let you be the only one that gets stronger in all of this.
Chaozu's here with us too. Kami pulled some strings and let us have our bodies back so we can train here. Pretty cool of him, huh?
I mean, Chaozu shouldn't have his body. He blew himself up.
I'm doing a bit of training myself on the way to Namek. I had my spaceship customized to simulate 100 times gravity for some extra intense training. But if I don't get stronger in the next 5 days, I'm gonna be in some pretty big trouble.
You mentioned that before. What exactly is going to happen?
Okay.
What?
Whoa, hold on. You mean there's someone out there that's stronger than Vegeta?
Wait. You're not talking about Frieza, are you?
Beats me. I didn't hear anything about a Frieza. You know him, King Kai?
Listen, Goku. If it's actually Frieza, then stay far away from him! Get on his bad side and you're begging for trouble! I'm telling you, not just for your own safety, but for the safety of Earth, Namek, and every other planet in the universe!
Is he really that strong?
Nah. King Kai's just worried for nothing.
Do not go anywhere near him! You hear me?
Okay, is it my time to play as Vegeta now? Yep.
I'm looking
probably
for some sort of elder. I'm here to retrieve the Dragon Ball.
Battle for the Dragon Balls.
Or
not?
Did you feel that?
Yeah. A bunch of energy just started disappearing.
Really? More Namekians are being killed.
And the one doing the killing has a very familiar energy. It's Vegeta. Now it's not just Frieza we gotta worry about wishing for immortality, but Vegeta too.
If we can find one of the Dragon Balls and hide it, neither of them will be able to make their wish. But they'll just continue killing Namekians until they find all the Dragon Balls! No! Who are you people? Where did you come from? And how do you know about the Dragon Balls? Please, if you can't save my people!
Yeah, about that.
Well, if you already know, I think I understand what's going on now. Come on, follow me. I'll take you to see Grand Elder Guru. Huh?
Grand Elder Guru? Why are we headed there?
Those monsters that attacked our villages already have 4 Dragon Balls. Not only that, didn't you say that there are more people being killed over there?
Yeah, I think I know who did it. Vegeta.
All this talking and no action scaring to get
annoying. Your energy, it's all gone. There's no one left. Then that means there aren't many Namekians left on this planet.
Oh man. Even if we find the Dragon Ball in the village that Vegeta attacked, that still leaves one. Wait. Does Grand Elder Guru have the last Dragon Ball?
Yes.
Not good. If Vegeta reaches him before us, he'll get his hands on the 7th Dragon Ball.
We have to hurry and let Guru know.
I'll
I'll go with Dende.
Guru already knows what's going on.
You two wait here. There's no point in all of us going, okay?
Right. Be careful, you guys.
The four
stars. Must be a Dragon Ball. Fascinating. It must be kept safe. Time to hide it.
Vegeta hurled the Dragon Ball into the lake.
No one could possibly find it as long as it remains at the bottom of this lake. If it's true that Frieza and his worms have five, that means just one is left out there. This power. It's Zarbon. I'm sure of it. It would appear that he's finally off that leash of his. He'll be joining Dodoria soon enough. In hell.
Who's pampered these? Okay, no, not that, this one. Community soul emblems. Gift. Development. Nice, two more. Boom. The warrior's level cap plus two. Oh, so you can increase the level cap. Boom. Development is complete. Now I just have the top three to do. So adventure, development. So those do not concern me at all. So since I have him maxed out, might as well work on Goku. I didn't mean to go into there. Adventure, even though you don't really get to adventure as Goku. Boom. 70, now I need 80, and I think 100. Where is Vegeta at? Oh, it only says max, okay, you can't even tell. Characters, super tech skill tree. Here we go. I can't even upgrade his skills. Heavy blow, supreme power, plus 5 damage, or 5% to damage dealt to a stunned enemy.
just had our scouters.
Well, left off on my first account on here.
If it isn't Zarbon. You know, I ran into your friend Dodoria earlier. He's super dead. And soon you will be. What? You beat Dodoria? So that's why he never came back. I can't believe this. I hear you've lost all your precious scouters and had to split up to look for Namekian villages. Which can only mean Frieza's holding on to the Dragon Balls you obtained so far. Damn you. Frieza will not get his dirty hands on all of them. I'll make sure of it. I've already found one myself, and the others are as good as mine. What?
Okay, time for battle.
As long as I can attain immortality, Frieza is as good as dead. Fool! The battles I've fought have afforded me some of the greatest power! Lord Frieza's power is beyond anything you could ever imagine. Don't you still feel the power of your soul? You're about to get just a taste of that very power!
Fuck. Okay. Damn.
What's wrong?
That was quick.
The will to fight. I don't believe this.
107,000 experience. Damn. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be.
After all that, you couldn't lay a finger on me. You've improved. I'll give you that much at least. But you don't seem to realize the mistake you've just made. You have awakened my true power. You've got quite a sense of humor. Go on, show me your power. You are going to regret this, Vegeta. Prepare to be amazed by my glorious transformation.
Fight number two, or is it going to be like instant defeat? Looks like instant defeat. Okay.
You must feel pretty foolish. You went to all that trouble to grow stronger, and for what? Nothing. And here's something else you probably didn't know. Lord Frieza also hides his true power behind transformations. Oh, he passed out. I'm afraid I can't let you die just yet. I still have a lot to ask you.
Cool.
I can't believe I'm actually providing aid to a traitor like you. Once you're fully conscious, you're going to tell me where you've hidden the Dragon Ball.
There it is! That's Guru's house!
That's it?
Hey, Nail! You're okay!
I'm glad to see you're safe, Dende. Grand Elder Guru is aware of your situation. You two may enter. Grand Elder Guru will see you now.
I have a lot of the abridged stuff going through my head right now.
I understand. I killed it like the rest. For saving my little Dende here.
My gratitude.
Well, I really didn't do much.
It pains me that most of my children on this planet have fallen victim to such vile invaders. I had no idea the Dragon Balls, the very symbols of Namekian wisdom and power, could cause such strife.
forgive me for cutting straight to the chase, but do you think I could borrow the one that you got right there? Look, I won't let the bad guys get their hands on it.
Yet you do.
I'd like him to have it as well. If the Earthlings get the Dragon Balls, they can wish for theirs to return to Earth.
What? There are Dragon Balls on Earth as well? Is, or was, there a Namekian there?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I remember hearing about one coming to Earth in order to flee some sort of crisis here on Namek.
It must have been Kata's child. Truthfully, I'm surprised the child was able to survive the journey. If memory serves me, he was a gifted member of the Dragon Clan, the creators of the Dragon Balls. But how is it he met his end? Did he die of natural causes, or was he killed?
He was killed by someone here on Namek, a Saiyan named Vegeta.
No.
Young Earthling,
Krillin, it was Nappa that killed him.
I would like to look into your past.
Huh? My past?
My goodness. He split himself in two to combat the evil in his own heart. How foolish. To reduce such extraordinary potential is such a waste. If he had remained as one, he might not have met with such a horrible fate.
Remained as one? Wait, does that mean if Kami and Piccolo rejoin, Piccolo will get his power back?
Very well. I can see that your intentions are pure, and that you have exhibited great bravery thus far. I will entrust this Dragon Ball to you. However, you might not be able to make your wish.
What do you mean?
Unfortunately, I am not long for this world. I have perhaps only a few days left. Do you think you can reclaim the remaining Dragon Balls from those horrible fiends? As strong as you are, I fear that might prove impossible. Once I am gone, the Dragon Balls will cease to exist.
I see. Well, I guess we'll just have to do what we can. I'll keep the Dragon Ball, and I'll guard it with my life.
I appreciate it. I must say, you seem to possess a great deal of strength for an Earthling. But much of it lies dormant and unrealized. How unfortunate. Allow me to release the power resting deep inside you.
What are you talking about? There's no way I'm hiding any more power. I mean, I'm already pushing myself to the limit.
It's all downhill from here.
Yeah! I've never felt this kind of power before! This is incredible! Wait. Would it be okay if I brought a friend of mine here to see you? I bet he's got more untapped power than me hidden inside of him.
Yes, please bring him here. We could use another ally in the fight for justice.
Okay, I'll be right back with him. Now, wait here, Dende. I'm gonna go get Gohan, okay?
All right. Be careful.
Guru. He belongs with the gods. No. He goes with adventuring? What? Okay, then. 19,000, almost 20,000, and it even
hey,
level him
Gohan.
Up.
Gohan, according to the radar, the Dragon Ball over there is on the move. It's heading straight for us. Do you think it's Krillin on his way back?
I bet it is.
But, what about this one? These five here are probably the ones that Frieza guy has.
And hey, here's this one, all by its lonesome.
Wait, that's the village we heard Vegeta was attacking, right? But Vegeta isn't there. I don't sense his energy anywhere near it.
Oh, I think I get it. He attacked the village, but he didn't find the Dragon Ball.
No, he found it, then hid it.
Bulma, I'm going to go find that Dragon Ball.
Ooh, what does she have in here?
Go.
Hey!
I totally forgot.
Actually,
I left a cooking machine and a resource machine in the cave. Feel free to use them if you need them. Okay, then. Always have to be prepared for anything that could happen, right?
Thank you so much!
Right, thank you very much. Gohan, get your nerves under control.
Now's my chance! Not sensing any scary energy.
What's this?
That's good.
Would you like to save the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot main game and start Dragon Ball Card Warriors? No. Cooking machine, make a dish. Make juicy steamed dumplings. A meaty juicy bun, it's piping hot and extra savory. 50 HP plus 1 to melee. Meal effect plus 5% to melee attack. I can't make anything else besides those two dishes. Whatever. This is... I can buy food? Covers 20,000 HP. Damn. Plain white rice and... Okay, then.
I think I can handle this. Here I go. I actually won.
700 EXP.
Let's see. It should be right around here. Oh, this is awful. The village is in ruins. Got to find that Dragon Ball. Got it! Yay, I found it!
Okay, now let's go back.
But what was it doing in a place like that? Maybe the villagers were in a rush to hide it.
What? What was that explosion just now?
Oh, it can't be.
Vegeta.
He's not in the recuperation tank. Damn that Vegeta. Where could he be?
Find him, Zarbon. Find him now.
Aha! The
I've got the lovely bunch of Dragon Balls.
Dragon Balls. Looks like
they're all sitting here in a bunch. Do. One star, two star. All this space in my head. Give him a toss, the planet to cross it. How Vegeta either. Wins. Bye bye.
Great. I'm going to have to buy myself some time here. Ha!
Ha!
my turn!
Oh, that filthy Saiyan monkey! Vegeta appears to be after the Dragon Balls! Oh, the Dragon Balls!
Damn that Vegeta!
This is inexcusable! You will scour this entire planet and find that traitor! If after 1 hour's time you do not return to me with Vegeta, know that your death will be a slow and painful one!
Then you should just let Vegeta kill you.
Yes, sir.
Pains me to say, but it appears Saiyans are capable of more than I initially thought. They seem to grow stronger with each battle they manage to survive. They can't hope to reach my superior level, of course. Still, it might prove prudent to finally rid myself of them once and for all. It would be quite bothersome if I had to deal with a Super Saiyan. It seems it may be time to call the Ginyu.
Here they are. Yes. Yes, I'm untouchable.
You have five.
This is what you get, Frieza. Your Dragon Balls are finally mine. Now that I have these and the one that I hid underwater, that leaves just one to collect. Then I'll have all seven. This huge power. Is that Zarbon?
This was great! I had no idea I had this kind of power! I bet I can make it back to Gohan in no time at all! Oh man, I bet Gohan's gonna get way stronger than me when he meets Guru!
The little runt from Earth? Why is he on Namek? And he's holding the very last Dragon Ball as well!
Vegeta is shocked. 70,000 EXP. Tangler at 71.
Seems fortune is smiling quite favorably on yours truly today. Damn that Vegeta. Where did he go? If I don't find him soon, Lord Frieza will have my head. Wait, that... Oh, I've finally found you, Vegeta! A huge power level is on its way here. I guess Zarbon found me. Good. Once I get that Dragon Ball off the pint-sized Earthling, I'll finish him off once and for all. Zarbon's probably quite full of himself after the last encounter, which means his guard should be down. One thing at a time, though. First, I have to get my hands on that Dragon Ball.
Oh, Krillin!
Bulma, I told you to hide! It's not safe for you!
Is that a Dragon Ball? Wow, those things are huge here.
Yeah, I got it from Guru. He's a remarkable person. Oh, yeah, that's right. Where's Gohan? I want to take him to see Guru to increase his power level.
He left to go look for the other Dragon Ball. The radar showed one in the village Vegeta attacked before.
What? Really? What the? This power? No way! Vegeta!
You're a long way from home, Earthling.
Oh, no. I was so focused on my increase in power that I didn't notice him. He's not wearing a scouter.
Okay.
And that means he must have learned how to sense power levels without one.
That's a nice Dragon Ball you've got yourself there. It would appear that you and I are after the same thing.
Fortunately for you, I have some business to take care of before I take it. But I'd think twice before doing something stupid like running away if I were you.
Huh?
There you are. Well, well. You've got some nerve, Vegeta. Thanks to your foolish actions, Lord Frieza has lost faith in me. If you don't give me the location of the Dragon Balls this instant, I'll just have to beat it out of you. You're welcome to try. You never learn, do you?
Cutscenes take forever.
He's let his guard down.
Okay, time for a fight.
There's nowhere to run, Vegeta!
Damn you!
You let me being stunned go to waste. Congratulations, Zarbon. You are stupid.
Look at you! You're already running out of steam! Oh, Zarbon, I sincerely hope you're ready for your trip to hell.
Don't make me laugh! Have no hope of beating me!
Don't underestimate me! Believe it!
Oh shit. Okay, you gotta dodge this. There we go.
Remember when I clung to life by a thread? I bet you regret healing me now, don't you? Something to keep in mind. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we're brought to the brink of death.
Right! Goku keeps getting stronger after each one of his fights!
So, Baldi, what's it going to be? You forking over that ball, or am I taking it?
Okay, if I give this to you, do you promise just to take it and leave?
Fine, why not? There's no point in wasting my time with small fries like you once I have the Dragon Ball. Finally,
multitasking while streaming is not a good idea, but I've been doing it for the last like 10 minutes.
Immortality will be mine!
We can't just let him have all 7 Dragon Balls. Come on, Gohan, we're counting on you. Whatever you do, don't let Vegeta find you.
I hope Krillin and Bulma are okay. Better hurry. I gotta make sure no one sees me, though. I better pick up my speed. Huh. This one has 4 stars. It's just like someone's coming.
Hurry up and hide. Where to hide? Where to hide?
Where did this power come from all of a sudden? It's gone. What's going on here? Who's there? If you don't show yourself right now, I'll reduce this place to ashes!
Wait! It's only me!
Well, if it isn't Kakarot's little brat.
That's a Dragon Ball! Wait, where did you get that?
It was a gift! From that follically challenged friend of yours.
I mean, he just keeps it well waxed, so.
You killed him, didn't you?
No, he's alive. But I'd be more than willing to fix that if you'd like.
Huh?
And I think I'll let you live. Luckily for you, I'm feeling generous now that I've got all the Dragon Balls.
All of them?
Curious, what's that you've got in your hand there?
Oh,
it's a watch.
This? It's a watch!
With such primitive technology, I'm surprised you Earthlings managed to make it to a remote planet like this. If you're here, then that must mean Kakarot's here too.
No, he isn't.
Oh, I see. That's too bad. When you get back to Earth, tell Kakarot something for me. The next time we meet, I'm going to turn him and his precious planet into space dust.
But he... Okay, I don't know why he decided not to do that. Vegeta's supposed to punch Gohan in the gut.
Krillin!
Gohan!
Krillin, look! Look what I found!
Way to go, Gohan! We knew you could do it!
Great job, Gohan!
We better get out of here, and quickly. Vegeta now knows where to find us.
Yeah, I know. I ran into him not too long ago.
What?
Fortunately, I was able to hide this ball well enough that he didn't find it.
Oh, man. You're one lucky kid, you know that?
That's enough. Let's get out of here.
Right? Otherwise, Vegeta's gonna come back.
Not here. Impossible! It's a straight shot from where that brat was to here and where the Earthling was before. But how? How did he find it? That device he was holding. That wasn't a watch. Damn that little maggot. He took what is rightfully mine and will pay with his life. No! They're gone! Those damn Earthlings. They have no idea who they're messing with. It's only a matter of time.
I mean, it's not like you can use the Dragon Balls anyway.
Dragon Balls I have at my disposal. And when they do, I'll make them regret ever having crossed me!
Krillin and the others were able to secure one of the Dragon Balls from Guru, but it was quickly stolen by Vegeta.
Not stolen, quick thinking, freely
they were
given.
Able to prevent Vegeta from getting his hands on all seven of them. In order to avoid Vegeta's wrath, the trio had to find a new place to hide. Krillin then made his way back to Guru with Gohan in tow. Frieza's ace up his sleeve. The Ginyu Force.
No way!
The fact that this isn't a talked line is annoying. Might as well just fast forward through that.
Gotta make sure that Vegeta and the others don't find us.
Right!
Okay, Gohan's latent potential. I did not mean to shoot up like that. And we're technically not supposed to be flying this fast, but who cares? It's not like it's the actual anime and Vegeta's gonna figure out where I'm at and come attack me. Krillin's only level 16. Okay, can I upgrade Gohan's? Some Senko I can upgrade. Complete training, okay. So those need training. I don't need training for that one. Super recovery. Supreme power. Heavy blow. Anything else? I don't think so. Okay. Crushing strike. What about Krillin? What can I get for him? Nothing.
Hang in there, Gohan. It's not much longer till we reach Guru.
Right. I think I can handle this.
This is weird. Guru is supposed to be on a single island, not near any other island, and there's islands everywhere.
Sensing great power.
What? It can't be. It's Vegeta.
Gohan, I'm gonna buy us some time. You hurry on to Guru's place.
Okay.
Do you have a death wish, runt? Hand over that Dragon Ball with the four stars on it, right now, or face the consequences.
What are you talking about?
If you won't talk, I'll just have to make you.
Astounding.
I heard you can unlock latent power.
Indeed. And latent power is something you have in great abundance. However, I sense you also bear some resistance towards it. A full awakening will require some effort.
Real sorry, but we're kind of in a hurry.
Worry not. I need only time for a few questions. Then I will tap into the power buried deep within you. Now, calm your mind and answer.
Okay.
My boy, what do you think of great power?
It's absolutely necessary.
No, that is not what you truly believe. Now then, once more, my boy, what do you think of great power?
It scares me.
Yes, to you, power can be a frightening force indeed. But that is not all. I sense you feel its full potential as well. Let us move on. Tell me. When should power be used?
Only when it has to be used.
Correct. Power must be utilized only when necessary. The final question. Upon gaining power, for what purpose will you fight?
To eradicate evil, to defeat Frieza, to bring everyone back to life.
Yes. That is why you fight. Think only of this and relax.
Okay.
Now, I shall begin.
141,000 experience.
What the? There's someone in there. That's where you've hidden the ball, isn't it?
No.
No, wait, Vegeta! Don't!
Get lost. There's no way I'm letting you inside.
Do you want to die that badly?
Kakarot!
A huge power level is inside. That must be Kakarot. So he is here after all. What the hell? It's you! How did you increase your power so much?
Oh. Dende, I have a favor to ask of you, my child. Please let the others know there is a large unknown power source approaching the planet.
What? Of course!
The Ginyu Force.
Everyone! Grand Elder Guru says something is approaching the planet!
Hey, it's gotta be Goku! Goku's finally here!
What? You really think so? It feels like there's more than one.
More than one? Wait! That means... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This energy! Damn it, it has to be the Ginyu Force! I can't believe Frieza actually called the Ginyu Force! You! Give me the Dragon Ball, right now!
Are you insane? There's no way we're gonna give it to you!
Just do it! I won't lay a finger on you once I'm immortal! You have my word!
You think we're falling for that?
Don't you get it? Each member of the Ginyu Force is just as strong as me! Maybe even stronger!
They're all stronger than you, Vegeta.
There are five of them! They'll hunt us
down with advanced
scouters and kill every single one of us!
The small one.
There's only one way to beat them, and that's to give me the ball so I can wish for immortality!
The Saiyan may be speaking the truth. There are indeed five evil power sources on their way.
But if we do this, then we came all the way out here for nothing!
The Dragon Balls grant the user three wishes. You can still have your wish granted.
Three? I thought we only got one wish!
If I don't get my wish, then kiss your asses goodbye!
Okay, fine. Follow us!
Wish one, bring Pickle back. Wish two, bring to Namek. Wish three... bring everyone on Namek besides Goku and Frieza to Earth. I'm getting closer to the fight with Frieza.
So they finally arrived. I've been expecting you.
Okay. Just need to defeat these five, then I have Frieza.
Lord Frieza, we humbly await to carry out your orders.
The traitorous Vegeta has stolen the Dragon Balls I've gone to great lengths to obtain. Make him suffer for his crime and then bring him to me alive.
Consider it done. Scouters have already locked on. We have Vegeta's location.
Lord Frieza, here's that scouter you ordered.
Thank you.
Now, time for our mission. Men, are you ready for this?
No time to talk. We're taking the Dragon Ball.
What? What's going on? Was that Vegeta just now?
Yep. Why can't I be Vegeta?
The move. This isn't good. They're so fast.
I hope we can make it in time.
hurry. Why should I hurry? Rabbit.
I think I can handle this.
Over there.
$44,000 basically. Level up.
Even see them coming.
Damn it. We were so close. Oh? If I'm not mistaken, that's one of the Dragon Balls, isn't it? The five behind you, plus the two you're holding? That adds up to all seven.
Yeah, and you're not getting your purple hands on them.
Fine. We'll just have to take them from you then. Guldo!
Sir! How did he...
Damn it!
So that tubby four-eyed freak actually does have the ability to stop time. Not good!
And that's all seven of them. All that's left is to finish you guys off. Vegeta.
If you can.
Your suffering will be handled by me personally.
Hey, not so fast, Captain. You got to have all the fun last time.
Yeah, that's right.
Why is this the only one that's black? Is it to represent that he's the captain?
Coon, you take Vegeta. Guldo,
I just now noticed that.
Two kids. This should be interesting. Aren't I a great captain?
Oh no, Birders is black too, so.
In the meantime,
okay.
I'll deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza. And then he will finally be able to attain immortality.
How is everyone so loyal to Frieza?
No, Guldo. Why don't you finish those pipsqueaks off first, huh?
This isn't fair. I'm gonna be done with this in no time. All right, here goes nothing. Release your power!
Okay, how's this fight going to work?
There's more to you runs than I thought.
Gorm, let's make this quick.
Ah, oh, shit. So that's how it works in this game. Fuck. How come Krillin doesn't get affected by it, and how come he doesn't even attack? I dodged it. Nice.
Little punks. You annoying brats.
instantly stops the attack when I hit him. Okay, then. Never affects Krillin. I meant to do this one. In the middle of me trying to do a super attack. Damn it, not again. Boom. Finished. S. 51,000. Krillin's not a kid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Whoa! You see that? Gouda just got his butt handed to him.
Oh, that's just great. Now that we're down a man, our special fighting pose is going to look ridiculous.
Well, I guess Captain Ginyu's gonna have to come up with a new pose that the four of us can do.
We did it!
Yeah. If we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Gulda was nothing. He's the weakest of the bunch.
Right.
The real suffering truly starts now.
All right, Vegeta. Now, it's our turn to play. You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all of you.
That sounds bad. Who am I gonna be? Yes, Vegeta! Oh shit! Again? Shit, I missed. I blew up the mountain, though. Dude, he's getting attack after attack off right now. Stop knocking him out of my sight. Yes! I got the final blow. Got 115,000 experience. Nice. Everyone's in the 20s. How come I can't do Final Flash? So is Dracoom supposed to be human or what?
Simply magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all 7 Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from you, Lord Frieza.
Oh, it is finally time to turn my dream of immortality into a reality. Let's begin, shall we? Dragon Balls! I command you to grant me immortality and eternal youth!
Sir? Are you immortal now?
Test it out. Kill him.
No, I suspect not. Ah, yes. There must be some sort of incantation to activate them. Perhaps some sort of secret phrase that only the Namekians know. Seems I'll have to hunt down more of those worms. Oh? Look at that. I'm picking up 3 Namekian power signatures. It appears a few of them survived.
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. You'll do well to remember that I have experience dealing with these primitive creatures. Captain Ginyu, you stay here and keep watch over the Dragon Balls.
Understood, Lord Frieza. I won't disappoint you.
Okay. Goku should be arriving soon.
You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers. Well, might as well put the 3 of you out of your misery. Huh?
And there's Goku.
What was that? Where'd that spaceship come from?
Earth.
It's Goku. Finally made it.
Haven't gotten anything less than S rank today. That's good.
Attention, we have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those 3 fast. Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those 3 huge powers are.
655... thousand, basically 656,000. Only level 26. Goku Spirit Bomb Super Attack is now available.
I'm on my way, guys.
Okay, so
hang
character.
On.
Okay, let's see what I can upgrade for Goku. New training. Consecutive Ki Blast. Kaioken, level 2. Anything else over here? I have scissors, rock, paper, rock. What? I don't have much of the red orbs. Heavy blow. Okay, so I can only get this one. Everything else requires 800. That one requires 700. But I think I need to get this one first. Pellet. Okay, to use Give me to your mash. Level 2. Gathers key into a gargantuan orb that then drives it straight into the opponent. Through a massive amount of key is required. Tremendous damage is dealt. So, Kamehameha and Spirit Bomb combo. Let's see how well that does.
Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under 100 times gravity.
I'm after some red orbs.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Instant finish.
Guys, they're all over the place. Might cause some current.
Oh, I have to actually fight this guy. Okay. Really, Goku? With a power easily able to beat Raccoon, you got knocked out. Well, you got stunned by that.
Train some more. Huh, that's weird. I don't feel scared. How am I this calm?
Right? Oh, that's how you blow them up.
I'm feeling good. I'm gonna go up against some super tough guys. Maybe all that intense gravity training had some kind of weird effect on me.
Come on, I can't get an instant defeat with these guys? Okay, characters, Goku, Super Palette. I have 888. Body Blows, Rock, Paper, Scissors, Paper, Rock, which I don't understand why it's called that. That upgrade fully. Community. Can I gift him up? Cooking proficiency will be plus 4, which should max that out. Boom. Training proficiency. Nice. Development is already maxed out. Got proficiency. Boom. 9. Cool, got Goku 2 silver. Everyone's still at bronze besides Goku and Vegeta. Might as well.
Well, that wasn't much fun. Ah, say goodbye.
Casually knocks it out of the way.
Show your face.
Gohan, here you go. It's a Senzu bean. Give some to the others, too. I'm gonna fight these guys on my own.
Huh, you wanna fight me?
Yes.
What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
There's no way you can beat me!
$101,077,000.
I get a load of you! Man, you're a big talker, aren't you? I'm gonna knock you out cold with one.
What did I just. Come on. Of course he dodges it. Fuck. Okay. Of course he dodges. How come all his attacks land, but all mine seem to miss? Ugh. fucking hate all this attacking he gets to do constantly. Yeah, every time he fucking dodges, but I can't dodge his. Here we go. Still got S strength though.
All right, I think it's finally time to show you my best stuff. Raccoon! Ultra!
Damn.
Sorry. You were wide open, so I just went for it.
Go ahead, Vegeta. Finish him off.
Damn. How is that possible? He's already gone beyond a Saiyan power level. But how? What kind of training has he put himself through to achieve this? Wait. What? Are the stories more than legends? Could it possibly be? Is he the legendary Saiyan warrior that appears once every 1,000 years? Is he actually a Super Saiyan?
Nah.
What about you guys? You gonna go back to your own planet or what? Or do you want to end up like this guy over here?
Whoa! You hear that, bird, huh? This spiky-haired whip must be out of his mind!
Yeah, he actually believes that he has the power to take down Raccoon. Oh, he just got lucky. Raccoon wasn't fighting at his best, that's all.
Yeah, that was a fluke. I mean, his power level didn't even go over 5,000. Give me a break. Here we go!
Yeah!
2-on-1.
So, you won't go back, huh?
What the hell are you?
I'm a Saiyan who was raised on Earth. So I'm told.
No way!
Can I? Can you guys fucking stop for 1 second? Damn!
Doing.
Can you stop? There we go. Full force of a Kamehameha wave right in your face.
Kakarot's rapidly increasing his power level at the exact moment he lands a strike. He must be trying to conserve his energy. That power spike is probably too quick for even their advanced scouters to detect. His power level is unbelievable. Where is all this power coming from?
Do you understand now? Just give up already! And leave this planet!
This must be some sort of nightmare! How can we elite warriors be so powerless against this guy? Your naivete makes me sick. Why would you let them get away with that? You may have grown stronger, but that doesn't make you a Super Saiyan. Far from it.
Super Saiyan?
I can see that you're proud of how much you've increased your power, but that won't be nearly enough to defeat Frieza.
Frieza, huh? That's the guy King Kai told me about. Wait, so even after all the training I did, you're saying I'm still not strong enough to beat him?
Correct.
That's exactly what I'm telling you. Frieza possesses more power than you could ever possibly imagine.
Yeah, maybe you're wrong. I mean, you saw what Goku can do, right? I mean, those guys couldn't even lay a finger on him. Goku is unstoppable.
Then fight him and find out for yourself. But that's not all. Breeze has probably already used the Dragon Balls to wish for immortality.
No, I don't think he's done that yet.
What? How would you know?
Well, if it's like using the Dragon Balls on Earth, the sky should get really dark and Shinron appears. But it's been bright this whole time, which means he probably hasn't made his wish yet.
Shen what? What the heck's a Shenron? You mean something comes out of the Dragon Balls?
Oh yeah, that's right. He probably doesn't know how to summon Shenron. That means we still have a chance to make our wish.
Hooray!
Appears we've got some company arriving. Looks like Jace has brought Captain Ginyu along with him. Wait, where's Frieza? I thought for sure he'd be back at his ship with the Dragon Balls that Captain Ginyu brought him.
I'm sensing some massive energy over there. That's gotta be Frieza.
Over there?
Oh, we're in big trouble now. That's where Guru is.
Oh, please no. Tell me I'm not Frieza's gonna have to fight Frieza with Guru Nail.
To tell him how to make a wish with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah, and once he's figured that out, he's gonna kill Guru for sure! He doesn't know that he won't be able to use the Dragon Balls if Guru dies!
What?
That settles it. Krillin and Gohan, you two get the Dragon Balls. Me and Vegeta will go stop Frieza.
Right. And if we don't hurry,
me and Vegeta.
Guru is done for!
That just sounds weird.
We have to find Bulma and get the Dragon Radar.
Yeah, good idea.
Good luck, guys, and be careful. Goku, go get him! Come on, Vegeta, let's go. We're gonna go greet those Ginyu guys.
Fine.
You're probably a lot stronger now that you've recovered from a near-death experience.
Characters, Goku. Let's... Nope, I need to get all these first.
Do
cheetahs. I'm glad Vegeta uses the blue, because that's the one I have most of. Well, for now, anyway. Oh, then, once you get, like, down here, he uses all of them. Okay, then.
So you know about that, huh?
Wait a minute. If neither Frieza nor Ginyu are back in the ship, then that means the ship's completely defenseless right now.
You've got some real guts, you know that? The captain's gonna make you pay for what you did, dearly.
So this is the guy, huh? His power level's around 5,000.
Just like we said, makes no sense, right?
Absurd. Relying too much on your scouter is a rookie mistake. Don't be a fool. Most likely, he has the ability to instantly increase his power. From what I can tell, I'd say his true power level is somewhere around 60,000.
60,000? Saiyans don't have that much power?
Promising. This'll be an enjoyable battle, the first in a long time.
Does Vegeta actually stay with us in this game, or is he gonna fly off like he usually does?
Smaller guy over there.
Kakarot and Ginyu are more or less equal in terms of power. If I'm lucky enough, maybe the two of them might take each other out.
This is the end of the line for you.
Farewell, Kakarot!
Vegeta! Here I go!
Okay.
Man, I can't believe Vegeta ditched me like that. I know I just got here, but let's get this show on the road.
You're a confident one, aren't you? But not for long. The mighty Captain Ginyu will put you in your place. Prepare to hurt!
Come on.
How can the Saiyan be this strong?
Unbelievable.
Of course he dodges it with ease. Yes.
You haven't seen all my power. Not even close.
What? Why?
Yes, Ginyu's down. Come on.
Like
you. I hit that like 5 times before he actually did it, Goku. I don't know why he keeps trying his crusher ball when he keeps missing every time. That's not what I collect, Goku. Thanks for wasting that. $267,000. Goku reached level 30. Nice.
Are you? No. No, you can't be. Are you? Are you a Super Saiyan?
Vegeta said something about that too. I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Super Saiyan? You mean the legendary warrior?
Okay, I need to go to the bathroom, so I will be right back. Okay, I am back.
This cannot be! Is this guy really the only thing in the universe that even Lord Frieza is afraid of?
I don't know about that, but what I do know is that I'd like to avoid fighting if I can. So listen up. Just leave the planet. I'm saying this for your own good.
What? Are you joking?
No, I'm serious. I don't want to kill you guys if I don't have to.
I've heard that the Super Saiyan is the ultimate warrior, one that lives only for battle and bloodshed. Oh, I get it. You're not actually a Super Saiyan, are you? But be that as it may, your power is still far greater than my own power.
What's funny?
Jace, take my scabbard.
Of course.
What are you doing?
That body of yours is pretty strong. Yes, and I think I'll take it.
Do I need to fight? I'm most likely gonna have to fight that. Yep. Okay. Should be the last fight before Frieza.
What's going on? What am I doing all the way over there?
We've made a trade. Your body is mine now!
Hey, Captain, here's your scatter!
Right. Now, back to the ship. It's possible Lord Frieza may have returned already.
So this is why he damaged his own body. It all makes sense now. I'm in serious trouble. If I don't hurry, I'm... Wait, no! He's gonna meet up with Krillin and the others. That's it.
Okay, can we go now? Oh, I don't get to
be
in control.
Even if I make it back to Earth, Chi-Chi probably wouldn't be all too happy seeing me the way I am right now.
He seems to have sniffed us out. It won't be much longer until he's here.
You must go, Dende, and hurry. Those Earthlings need you.
Okay, I understand, but please don't die, Grand Elder Guru.
I suppose I'll let this one live. There's no sense wasting my time with a single speck of dust.
What do you want?
Greetings and salutations. My name is Frieza, and I've come to your humble little planet in search of the Dragon Balls. Fear not, as I have already managed to gather all seven of them. Though it would seem I am unable to draw upon their power. Which is what brings me to the lot of you. Tell me what I must do in order to grant my wish.
I suggest you leave. We have no intention of telling monsters like you.
I would be more forthcoming if I were you. Although I do not intend to kill you, I will use force if necessary. There are two of you, yes? I don't care which one of you it is, but one of you will tell me.
Fine. If that's how it's going to be, then we'll fight. But know this. Grand Elder Guru, the creator of the Dragon Balls, resides here.
Okay.
If you kill him, the Dragon Balls will disappear as well.
Hmm?
Nail, my son. You must hold him off as long as you can.
Understood, my lord.
I see. But I'm curious. Don't you wonder if he'll still refuse to tell me what I need to know when he sees that you're about to die?
I won't go down as easy as you think. But we're not going to fight here. Grand Elder Guru doesn't have much longer to live. Fighting here would only hasten his end.
Oh, very well then. Oh my, that's quite impressive. You've somehow managed to raise your power level to 42,000. Such a feat for the likes of you. But just to give you a sense of scale, allow me to inform you of what you're truly up against. My power level, you see, is 530,000. Rest assured, however, I haven't the slightest intention of fighting you at my full power. How kind of me.
That's enough!
Okay, then.
Where are the Dragon Balls? They're either hidden somewhere, or Frieza's holding on to them.
I've gone through all of Season 2, and I'm in Season
3. But before they get the chance, I must mask my power. They'll quickly realize I'm here otherwise. This should work. Once those runts summon that Shenron creature, I'll kill them and get my wish granted. It won't be long until I run into them. I should change into a new battle suit while I have the chance.
Okay.
Krillin! The Dragon Balls are over there!
Gotcha! Let's go, Gohan!
Okay, can I upgrade Gohan? Seems like a no. I'm gonna guess it seems for Krillin.
Right, now's our chance!
Goku. Plus, Vegeta's with him.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that.
The radar's showing that the Dragon Balls aren't in the ship, but somewhere near it.
Looks like no one's around. Now's our chance to look for the Dragon Balls. So, they actually buried them in the ground.
Huh, we've got all of them now.
Ah, so that's where they are. Hurry and summon that Shenron creature, you fools. Once that thing makes an appearance, I'll trash the kids and finally make my
own. Why does everyone call Krillin a kid? Like, he's short, but he's not a kid.
Here goes.
Right.
Come forth, Shenron, and grant our wishes!
Nothing happened. What's going on? Where's Shenron?
Maybe the phrase you use is different to summon him here.
Damn it! What the hell are those two doing?
Krillin, someone's coming this way!
Yeah, there's two of them. And they got some wicked power. One of them's that Ginyu guy.
You sure about that?
Does that mean my dad lost?
No.
What the? Goku, did you beat Ginyu and befriend one of his men or something like that?
Whoa, they dug up the Dragon Balls! How did you do that?
What do you mean? Obviously, we used the Dragon Radar.
The Dragon Radar? So, did you already make your wish?
Well, it's the craziest thing. We tried to summon Shenron, but it just won't work. You know, there's something different about you, Goku. Can't quite place it.
That's he looks like Turles.
Scouter, isn't it? Why are you wearing one of those, Goku?
Krillin! That's not my dad!
Huh? Gohan, what do you mean it's not your dad?
I don't know how to explain it, but I know it's not him.
This body no longer belongs to that Saiyan. I couldn't resist its power, so I took it.
Wait, what did you say?
Hmm?
And you're...
Krillin, Gohan! That's not me! Wow, you actually made it this far. That's correct. I am the mighty leader of the Ginyu Force, Captain Ginyu!
No, it can't be. That's my dad?
He swapped bodies. All this really complicates things.
Go on. Krillin. I know you two have what it takes to get rid of this guy. Don't hold anything back. Really let him have it.
I can't.
You're talking as if you think they can win. Remember, this is your body.
Yeah, you're right about one thing. That's my body, not yours. But as long as my mind is separated from it, you can't unleash the full power it's capable of.
You fool! The great Captain Ginyu will not fall for such tricks!
Let me join in a fight, Captain! I can totally make
it! And what about Vegeta?
Trust me!
Well then, if you're looking for a fight, why don't you try me on for size?
Vegeta? When did you...
And I'm Gohan.
It's finally time to test this new body of mine out.
No!
No way! Can't release his full power as long as my dad's mind is separated from his body.
Yo, put the weight. This body should have a lot more power than this.
No use, body snatcher. Give it up already.
The great Captain Ginyu doesn't give up! Don't be
was that? It said Drake. No way. That's the first time it landed because I was too close. $229,000. I have not gotten anything less than S rank.
No! This can't be happening! Chase couldn't have been defeated so easily! You're next! Gonna do it. James! I hope I make it. Bastard. How dare you? How dare you?
Looks like I'm back to being me again.
What the hell just happened? What was that just now?
That feels like my dad, all right. My dad, he's back in his own body.
Good. Now am I going to face Frieza before
this time? This too time much I'm longer. Taking Vegeta's body.
Uh-oh. If he switches places with Vegeta, we're all done for.
Not good.
Now, your body is mine, Vegeta!
Perfect.
Change!
Got the frog. Goku turned Ginyu
yes,
into a frog.
I did it. I turned him into a frog.
Tell me how to use the Dragon Balls. Tell me, and I'll put an end to your suffering. I may not be able to kill that elder of yours, but you, on the other hand, are expendable. Consider this your final warning. Tell me how to grant my wish, or die!
It's too late for you. Dende is on his way to meet the Earthlings. He's going to tell them how to use the Dragon Balls.
What?
Okay, if this cutscene will finish soon, I would like to end the stream.
Curse you! You were merely wasting my time, weren't you? Not picking up a signal from the Ginyu Force. No, all five of them couldn't have. They couldn't have all been defeated. No, something must have happened between Vegeta, the Earthlings, and the Ginyu Force. And the Dragon Balls.
Come on.
No! I, the Almighty Frieza, will be the only
lower life forms like you!
This room has been like half cutscenes and the other half just me playing the game.
This medical machine here, it should put you back in prime condition before you know it. Oh, and might as well give you some battle suits while we're at it. That way you'll at least be somewhat protected.
Huh? Battle suits? You mean like that one?
I don't really like how it looks.
Come on!
This is crazy! It's super lightweight. It feels like I'm not wearing anything at all.
And these shoulder pads don't really get in the way. We have all sorts of room to move.
Go on. We should head over to Guru's place while Goku's recovering. If we don't find out how to summon Shenron, then we came all the way out here for nothing.
Right. Let's get going.
Go find out how to activate the Dragon Balls. I am going to rest up before this fight with Frieza.
Okay.
There we go.
Let's hope we don't run into him first.
Okay. System. Save. Level 26 Gohan. Okay. With that, I am going to end stream, so thank you all for joining today. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.